Tolkien actually wrote in one of his letters, his little boy, Christopher, interrupted him and said, "Last time you said Bilbo's front door was blue, and you said Thorin had a golden tassel on his hood, but you've just said that Bilbo's front door was green and that Thorin's hood was silver." And Tolkien said, "Damn the boy," and strode across the room to his desk to make a note.
So his 10-year-old or however-year-old child was editing for his dad, pretty much.
Yeah, he was his first editor for The Hobbit.